you're doing well. Today, I will not keep you long. I'm going to be very, very, very brief. I just want to give some words of encouragement and some motivation for the day and to let you see my shirt. So I have a store, and I make sure I have the link attached in this YouTube video or in my Instagram, wherever you're watching this from. But if you see my shirt, it says basic math. Basic math. To me, this is basic instructions for life. Manifest, grind, you'll have success. And what that means is that you got to speak what you want. Put down, write it down, whatever you want to do in life, whatever you want to accomplish. Speak that thing. Put that thing down on paper so you can see it every day. Speak it every day. Then you got to put the work in. You got to work. There's no escaping the hard work. You got to put the work in. It's not going to be easy. And nowadays, it seems that the society wants things so fast and so easy, and they get upset, and then all the other problems come into play because things are not happening at a fast pace. But that's not how life works, y'all. I don't care how old you are, how young you are, you have to get it through your head. It does not happen real fast. Even when you think somebody's lucky and it's popped up and they're successful, no, you don't see the behind the scenes stuff. There's a lot of work involved. You may think it's happening real fast, but though they're lucky, no, there's a lot of work. This is purposeful. They had put a plan down and they put the work in to achieve that level of success. Now, one thing I always tell people when I'm doing my speeches is, what kind of life do you want? You want a microwave life or an oven life? Like, if you like macaroni and cheese, like most of us do, how do you want it? For those who like cooking in the microwave, you know, it's quick, it's fast, and it's convenient. But would you want to eat your macaroni and cheese out of the microwave? And some of y'all do, and it's quick. But if you have an option, you have an option to choose whether you want macaroni and cheese from a microwave or you want macaroni and cheese out of the oven, like a Big Mama done fixed, or your mama, that auntie who cook it real good, or some guardian who just really just do something special to that macaroni and cheese. They put their foot in it. You know what I'm talking about? Well, they got that. They take their time and they got that long dish, and they got the cheese and the milk, or you know, I'm lactose intolerant, I put the almond milk in that thing, and all the different kind of cheeses, you know, you can use veggie cheese, you know, from a vegan and vegetarians, but either way it goes, it's a lot of time and preparation and spices, and it's a lot of care and love when they made that thing, and they put it in the oven, and it's got to sit there about an hour and some change, and that's when it's great. When it's done, you appreciate it, and then you look in your fingers like, oh my God, this is good. You don't do that with the microwave macaroni and cheese. That's how life is, y'all. If you want something great on that level, you have to put the time in. You got to be, you know, treat it like it's special. You got to work hard for it. You got to be patient for it to come out right. So ask yourself, what kind of life you want? You want that microwave life, quick and easy, and come out real great? Or you want that oven, that oven life? I want y'all to have that oven life. Speak what you want. Manifest that thing. Put the work in. You're guaranteed for success. Y'all know what it is, y'all. Y'all know what it is. I appreciate y'all. Just don't want to take a few minutes of your time. But you know, find your groove. Let's make words move.